best. If it's all about perspective, I've gotta change it, I guess. And if I'm being honest, sometimes I wish I was dead. I've got a bunch of people that live inside of my head. And I don't know if this is real or if it's fake at night, but every night I go to sleep, I pray that it would stop. Sometimes I wish that I was different, just so that I'm not the person that I am inside, but it'll never stop. Lately, I'm trying to improve my existence. I'm fucking through with this wishing that things could be different. I've been taking a new firm position to move with precision. The usual just usually isn't this beautiful image I keep inside my music a prison, yeah. So let me tell you about my life and everything that made me draw. I'm fucking proud I fight. I'm proud of everything I've overcame, like, ow, that's right. It fucking hurts when you're wrong, doesn't it? Yeah, that's right, I'm proving wrong.